Yeah, mate, that's all well and good. But coming up, we have two Muppets in themselves, and Dio Storado is fair scotch. Now, although you're not too keen on Mr. Gotch, I've had the problems with him as well. Really, Dio Storado too has been needling at us for quite a bit as well, hasn't he? But you know what? Because we are the European Union, we stand united. And in our contest, if either one of us takes the fall, we'll shave our bloody heads. It's alright, mate. We're gonna wait. Don't worry. But if Dio Storado, if you lose, you gotta unmask and show that smug little garb of yours to the rest of the place. Fair Scotch, if you lose, you have to renounce United States of America citizenship. I watched myself thrown out like the rubbish that you are.
Actually, real quick, what I'd like to do is A, your initial line. Do you think, are you alright, mate? I want you very dry to go. I'm a nihilist. Okay. Yeah. Maybe, you know what I mean? And then back to your thing, so I'm gonna cut that in. See what condition
my condition was in. Wait, you alright, mate?
I'm a nihilist.
Looks exhausting.
Good. That's good.